Hello everyone, this is Nielsen TV of Denmark. Nielsen TV 2 of Denmark, guys. So today we are going to make a reaction to this video called... We're going to the land of the rising sun, by the way.
Ah, konnichiwa!
Yeah, konnichiwa, guys. So this is... we're going to make a reaction to this video called Japanese Kanjani 8 and this video called Try Telephone Game in English Subtitle. Okay. Mm-hmm. So let's see.
We will try this telephone game then.
Yeah, telephone game. It's probably good. So, but anyway guys, if you're new to our channel, you're very much welcome to subscribe to our channel and hit the notification button so that you'll be notified every time we have a new video. So let's get started.
Is it possible to return this?
It was put to return this.
Is it possible to return this?
どうしよう。
Is it possible to return this?
もうあかんわ俺。ちょっと待ってよ。
空耳から抜け出せないまま伝言。
Is passport to return this?
It
is a passport to return this.
Is it possible to return this? Okay.
もう一回で、もう一回で。
Is it possible to return this?
それそれそれそれ。わ、すげえ。言った。これで通じるってことやね、俺じゃ。
Is it possible to return this?
無視して。
無視して。
Is it possible to return this?
どうするの？何？ちょっと待って。ちょっと待って。何？何なの？なんで笑ってんの？ちょっと。
笑いがつっちゃったんですよ。Okay. Is it possible to return this?
Is it possible to return this?
さこれこそ変ちゃん。なん
でその先大爆笑が起こってたんですか？
この人です。
なんかしてたんですか？また。
校長から。
またオンエアで確認ですか？今知りたいのに。
Is it possible to return this?
うん。英語の方から。Is it possible to return this?
英語もう一回言ってもらっていいですか
Is it possible to return this?
もう一回だけ言ってもらっていいですか
Is it possible to return this?
何を笑かしてんの一緒になってさもう一回言ってもらっていいもう一回言ってもらっていいもうここはふざけんなよふざけんなよふざけんなよほんまに
あの人です
紆余曲折ありながらこの男に
あいつなんて聞こえんのやろ
Is it possible to return this?
It's possible ちょっと足らんですやっぱあいつ本当に
Now he's happy I think it's
Oh my god again It's so so funny so It's worse this one
It's possibleちょっと足らんですやっぱあいつ本当に似てるやっぱ一緒やあいつ
Is it possible to return this?
It is a possible mission possible possible って何なんだよ、
oh、
使命みたいなことか It is a possible これやらなきゃいけないお使いかお使い的なことか言われてきたのかな、なんか守らなきゃいけないね何かがあるんだ
足らんです
足らんです足らんです T R A M M
ちょっともう何言ってんの何のスペル言ってんの
D E E
Okay, that was it Okay, that was itOkay. That was it. Oh, very funny.
It was quite funny, but I think we ended the video a bit too early.
Too early, I think really we cut the video in so small whole, pieces. But, yeah, we didn't see the whole video, but that was so funny. Oh my god. So I think the last one.
Well, I guess it would be the same if we were to learn Japanese.
Yeah, I think
we
it's
already
the
tried, so.
I think the same way if we're going to learn Japanese language, it's very hard, especially the Japanese language. It's
yes.
so hard. We cannot read the, you know, the alphabet, and then.
はいまして。どうぞよろしく。
Yeah, it's so
difficult. I don't know if it's correct.
Yeah, we don't know if we pronounce it correct in the correct way. Konbanwa.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So that was not so hard, but I mean.
Ohayo.
How does it mean?
Good morning.
Oh, okay.
I hope.
Yeah.
It means.
It was, you know, it's. I think if you learn a new language, it's yeah. very difficult.
Sumimasen.
It's like when I was learning Danish language, it was so hard. I was
you still
crying.
Haven't learned it.
Yeah, I was. I'm still not. And I can understand. I can speak, but still, there is a way long to go to learn the. If you're not a native, if you're not born to, you know, in the country, so it's very hard, especially if you don't know the letters. You know, Danish language, you can read the alphabet, but the how about Japanese? You cannot read it. You don't know anything. It's so difficult.
No, it's impossible.
Impossible to learn. I'm sure if you will learn, try to learn some Japanese words, it's very difficult. Yeah. So well, anyway, guys, thank you for watching our video. That was really good. It's
arigato.
Like it makes us happy.
Yeah. Arigato gozaimasu.
Yeah. So that's all for now, and see you to our next video. And if you're new to our channel, you're very much welcome to subscribe to our channel and hit the notification button so that you'll be notified every time we have a new video. And don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Bye bye.
Sayonara.